really make it so it's a good mechanical step, and then the measure to just hold it, not just rely on the fucking measure to do it all.
Back up slowly. Back up more.
Danny, keep your,
is it running the chassis out of turbo?
Yeah. Oh, no, it doesn't. He put...
so it's just a 10.
Yeah.
I better get ready to transfer.
I will delete the others.
Should have brought my dually up here. I wonder if it would do it. Long wheelbase. Light.
Crank, keep going. Keep going.
Oh, yeah. I think they would because of the big lug.
Hey, Dan, you can't slide down here.
Drag brakes for people who don't know how to use regular ones? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's an FXR. Sure. Sure.
Yeah, I
rollover competition here.
It's a crawler competition. Go backwards left.
I've done that. Not in here, but climbed my Jeep up a hill backwards in the one comp because I didn't want to use any more reverses.
Jason, make it up there.
Yes,
like, he did.
Like magic.
Yep.
Yeah.
It took me a while. I made it.
What the hell? What's that?
Oh, you need to pull it down.
You got hydraulic suspension?
Pull that plane down.
Yeah, pull it down.
There you go. It's lifting the other
plane. Dude, what the fuck are you selling me this crap for?
Stick one more little piece of tube on the back and I got 3 points.
Yeah.
Well, we can put a hitch on it too, that's another point.
Oh yeah. Hitch or just something I can put a D-ring on.
Well, you can put a D-ring on anything.
Yeah, you can put the D-ring anywhere.
The hitch D-ring, there we go.
What I do is I put my tow rope, D-ring, pull towel, put it all together.
Yeah.
Wrap it all up and just zap.
Just break the crap out of it. I need to get some video of that. Sometimes just rip right off the rim.
Uh-oh.
Look at this, all the pump checked out.
The Black Beast. Black Beast is out.
Shocks on the back, it's just gonna be just perfect.
Yeah.
A shock system. Well, I'm just gonna do the end cap.
Oh, the mod. Yeah.
And that adds about a centimeter roughly, and that's all I need.
Yeah, because I built that chassis for 100 mil.
Yeah, and I think these are like 95.
I'll just finish the battery tray and then I'll just put it all back together. Pops in 2 weeks, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Keeping